Under Friday Night Lights in his hometown of York, an offensive lineman by the name of John Fetterman forged his values, work over glory. That's why he was able to revitalize a forgotten steel town, why he took on corruption in Harrisburg, and why we need him in the Senate to block bad trade deals, to stop members of Congress from trading stocks, and fight to make stuff here again. John Fetterman, Pennsylvania's lineman.
I'm John Fetterman, and I approve this message.